Hello and welcome to Hypothetical Hypocrite, a channel where I'm a hypocrite, but I'm hypothetical about it. My name is Jeremy, and here I play video games and just plain try to be entertaining. This video is starting out a little different, Guild Wars 2. That's because in the last video, it got cut off because the server disconnected or something, some bogus stuff like that. So I had to replay through it, and now we're at the point of where we were last time. So we're going to just continue on from there and have some fun with it. And if you do enjoy this type of content, please remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons, leave a comment and share. Any one of those would be great, but all four would be amazing just like you are. And with that being said, let's get this action going.
One more thing from my list of accomplishments.
Cool.
You can never have...
And no freezing. Another mastery point. I won't complain about that. What is this? Oh, the mastery point. Oh, train for 10, huh? What is this? Okay, sure. I can wield a longbow now, huh? Alright, so... Dragon's Reach Part 2. Check mail. Will do. Hmm. Okay. Alright, not too far away. Works for me. There's a waypoint somewhere over here that I want to get. I just don't know how to get it. Is it above me or what? Yeah, this ain't it either. I think I've tried doing this before, and I couldn't get it or figure it out. Woohoo! <laughs> 801,000 hit points. That's funny.
Let me catch you up on what's happening. Queen Jenna can't attend the summit because someone has accused her of conspiring with Scarlet. The hearing is the same day. Someone's
lying,
and we have to figure out who. Soon as we know, we can confront that person and get them to recant their statement. We need to talk to everyone, find clues to the truth, and build evidence to defend the Queen. Once we discover who among them is the mastermind, we'll take action. But be careful. These people are suspicious and sensitive. Say something too blunt or off-putting, and they'll clam up. If we're obviously undermining their plans, they'll have us escorted out of the party, and it will all have been for nothing.
Introducing a hero who needs no introduction, the commander of the Pact, and accompanying the Casimir Mead.
Keep it together, Kaz. You can get through this. Be confident, like Jory.
Casimir, come over here. Don't look so glum. Hello, dear Casimir. Don't worry your little face over what the Herald's papers say. You'll always be noble in my eyes.
Countess Anise, that's direct and kind of you to say. I'm afraid I don't feel particularly noble.
Then we must do something about that. Nobility isn't in the blood, as so many believe. It's in your choices. Your return to grace is only a pardon away. If your talent for detecting lies is all you say it is, well, let's just say I'm confident we can convince the Queen your value overrides your father's misfortune.
I only hope to be of some small service, Countess. Oh dear. Okay. Let's start picking apart everything they say. One of these ministers is spreading lies about the Queen.
Don't misunderstand, Countess. I'm certainly grateful to you for purchasing my I'm just not sure I understand the reasoning behind dragging me to the soiree of yours.
I sense a trendsetter.
What?
And you are?
Nobody, I guess.
Ah, excuse me. More wine, please.
I have so much to do.
Hello, stranger.
He was up ill all last night. I told him not to eat that fourth pie.
Melissa aid you.
How's it going?
But I thought for certain it was Minister Wee who attended court the day Scarlet was there. Are you sure?
My time is precious.
Back then, Scarlet was a nobody until the Queen's Jubilee.
How is everything? Oh, I do hope.
Wherever did you get that charming brooch, dear?
I wish Anise hadn't invited the ministers. They make me so uncomfortable, especially Minister. Excuse me. Are you eavesdropping?
Ah!
Yeah. Which one of you do I talk to?
How is everything?
Okay. So you gotta do this in a specific way.
Oh, God. Get in here.
So good to see you.
Of course. Kodakis would be involved in anything that undermines the Queen. But he's not the one accusing her. We have to find that person.
Someone get rid of that filthy cat before the guests see it, or the Countess herself.
I'll deal with her.
Get up there. Oh.
Oh no. Avoid anything remotely equestrian.
Distracted Countess, what are you looking for in this crowd?
I think the Ballisters are centaurs.
I could lend my eyes and ears to your search.
Thank you.
You've convinced me. It looks like Minister Estelle is the one spreading this horrible rumor. Let's keep at it. If we're going to confront her, we'll need serious evidence to back us up.
I know for a fact that the Queen had a private talk with Scott. How? Everyone is saying it, so it must be true.
And you are...
I can take that.
Good observation. I had a feeling she was lying. The Queen wouldn't hold a private meeting with just anyone, much less a Silvari with no political connections. This woman will testify.
You must be mistaken. My niece knows a guard who heard from a doorman that the Queen... Oh, I've said too much.
I'm very sorry to hear our clans were up to your high standards. We imported them direct this morning.
Ever lets the Queen out of her sight. She and the guard will corroborate the Queen's alibi. What?
Minister Estelle has political ambitions. She's been having a lot of private meetings with Minister Cardinals.
Was it for being in the ministry?
You seem friendly.
Another witness who can help us prove the Queen's innocence. Nicely done.
Yes, nicely done.
Huh? Looks like we've got everything we need. Time to expose Minister Estelle for the liar she is.
Gentlemen, please leave. I see you've been busy socializing with the guests. Is this a party or a circus?
Yeah. Care for an hors d'oeuvre?
I can take that. Thank you.
Oh, the audacity. Where are your manners?
Guards, please escort these scandalmongers to the gates.
Oh, no. This isn't what was supposed to happen.
What just happened?
Stop right there.
This shrimp biscuit is your dog's new haircut. I need another bowl.
What?
I can take that. Thank you.
So perhaps I misspoke. Apologies. I shall revise my statement.
Really?
Thank you.
Care for an hors d'oeuvre?
I can take that. Thank you.
Aren't you the nosy one? If you must know, I'll tell you what you know.
What the heck?
Care for an hors d'oeuvre?
I can take that. Thank you.
This way.
I think we're done here.
Yeah.
Stop. Don't approach her.
It's an illusion. I am elsewhere. Find me, and we shall talk.
There you are.
My apologies for the deception, but I must go to unconventional lengths to protect Kryta.
Countess, Minister Estelle is claiming that you were there at the secret meeting. She's implicating you.
Nonsense. I was at no such meeting. I did, however, receive a mysterious message signed only with the initial E. The note said that Estelle was in a bandit gambling parlor when she was supposedly spying on our queen. Reminding her of this will be enough to make her drop her lie, faster than Farron's dignity.
That worked. So let's get going.
It may have taken me a while, Countess, but I finally realized my problems. If you can hear me,
back and forth, back and forth.
You again? I hope you're not planning another interrogation. This is a party, if you haven't noticed. What?
Can't help with this. We know what you've been up to.
What do you mean?
We know you couldn't have witnessed this supposed meeting with Scarlet. We hear you were busy meeting with some lobbyist that day.
Lobbyist? What are you talking about?
So much for subtlety. You were busy gambling with some ruffians.
Keep your voice down. That's a baseless accusation.
Is that so, Minister Estelle? Perhaps you and I should speak privately and sort this little mess out. Please, follow my guards. I'll be with you shortly.
Countess Anise, thank you for inviting us to your party. It's been an entertaining and productive evening.
No one is more delighted by your presence than I. With all that socializing and skullduggery, you must be craving the longest of naps. Now that this messy affair is out of the way, I feel fairly certain Queen Jenna will attend your summit. I think Minister Estelle will soon see the value in cooperating with me, rather than rotting in prison for treason. I may have use for her. On a separate note, I do hope you will stay and join the Queen's entourage, Casimir.
You mean travel with the Queen to the summit? I'd be honored.
Yes, I think that's the right play. You will, of course, have time to relay the full details of your father's story at that time.
Oh, I don't think the Queen would be interested in...
Nonsense. Now go. Say pretty things to my guests and enjoy yourselves for the rest of the evening.
Okay. Super easy. Just a lot of talking, reading. Right, check our inventory real quick.
I trust
Damn.
I played my part in your charade this evening.
There, Blossom. You did very well as the Sore Green
Queen. That looks valuable.
I'm sure everyone was far too intimidated by your glowering menace to notice it was an illusion standing beside you the whole time.
Yes, I thought you seemed rather vapid.
Looks valuable.
Good to see you, Minister.
I can take that.
Okay. Alright, I gotta sell some stuff, it looks like. Alright, let's get out of here. What is this? Oh, that's what that is. May have to beat him up or something, huh? Okay.
Soon gate.
Too long.
We'll never get recruits. These dust bunnies have no interest in gut-wrenching, mind-blowing war. The mists are too
expensive. Work is proceeding apace on my next generation of Earth movers.
We may need them at the reactor site soon. But don't cut corners. Built to last, I always say.
Perfect. All right, where are we going to now? Way over here, huh? We'll start out there.
Be careful if you're headed west. The Inquest has a lab out there.
Powder keg and get blasting.
I don't see no powder keg. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I'm outie. Ah, damn it. At least I got far enough away to heal.
Grab a powder keg and get blasting! Called in reinforcements. Reinforcements from Murkrise are on their way. Just need to hold out a little bit more.
There's one to run.
I need healing. Seriously.
That feels good.
Be careful if you're headed west. The inquest has a lab.
Shape here. Refreshing.
Be careful if you're headed west. The inquest has a lab.
Hey, that thing disappeared. I don't know what that was, but okay. Thank you.
strong.
The monster's down. Keeps synthetic weeds at bay while the other path takes theirs down.
Are on their way. Just need to hold out a little bit longer.
Refreshing.
What are we waiting for here?
Let's beat these creatures back and get those passes reopened!
Eat my dust! Kill rising!
Come on. Finally.
Well done. It was an honor to fight next to you. Keep watching for those creeping vines to sprout up again.
Some places just don't have waypoints to them. Oh, not here again. Oh, this sand area again, huh? Thank you.
element of fire. Obey me!
Ancient sapling, huh? Cool. Pretty sure I'm going the right way. Yep. Get in there. Recalibrating the waypoints.
Timey's just ahead. I'd go quickly, though. There's a certain representative for getting the peak.
My crewmates at Ratasum have been monitoring the waypoint network. They say your device is affecting waypoints, not ley lines. Why?
Can't you see? I adjusted the settings in the waypoint so they process the flow of magic at a more stable rate. I'll put it in simple language for you. My device interfaces with the waypoints and captures on-the-spot readings of magic's rate of flow through them. Using a complicated algorithm that I devised, it calculates the exact minimum frequency required to keep the waypoint running. It then adjusts the waypoint settings.
Our readings are inconclusive without more information. We must demonstrate this device. Now. Whispering about over there.
We're formulating a plan to demonstrate how the device works. You'll note that this chamber has a number of waypoint-like prompts. We'll show you how it works. In miniature. You see, it's so easy, even a simpleton can do it. Take it away, Bram.
Nuh-uh. You're not fooling me again. Hey, boss. Why don't you take this one?
There's an active waypoint. Well, a mini one. Go take control of the recalibration. Great. Now take aim at the waypoint. Fire away till its energy's gone. Where are you going? Get back on the recalibration device. Right. Like I said, aim at the waypoint and fire away.
Thank you. work for someone so young.
Always
fun. It's absorbing the ley line energy. Quick, we need to make sure it can't get any more. Lots of evil plants.
Why can't he be hurt?
Scruffy's readings say that it's hiding under a tendril. Look for one that isn't attacking back.
Refreshing.
Too strong.
I think I found it.
Armored up.
Yeah, this tendril's not attacking back.
Strong.
Please.
turned easy as hell.
The waypoints are protected. Wonderful.
So, will you agree to come to the Grove summit?
Not so fast, my muscular friend. In light of this new development, I have decided to add further stipulations to the deal.
What? Are you...
Silence, Timey. As a ward of the College of Synergetics of Ratasum, you are required to hand over all inventions for study and documentation. I hereby claim proprietorship over this waypoint recalibration device. I will hold it in trust for you until your graduation.
No! I made this on my own time, outside of Ratasum.
Irrelevant. Hand it over like a good progeny, and we will see you at the summit.
No! I won't let you take it!
Tommy, no!
You wouldn't dare disobey your superiors, would you? Just hand it over.
Kid, come on! Calm down and think!
Told you! It's mine!
Crew! After that delinquent!
There she goes. I swear, that kid is gonna be the death of me. My bet is she's headed deeper into the desert. That means she's either in trouble now or will be very soon. Let's go.
I always like getting more stuff. Game, and we shall find her. Oh, but it's this way.
Yeah.
That's a definite long fall. One that would kill me.
Good.
Okay, that was kind of messed up.
Ah, lucky passerby number. You've won the coveted opportunity to transport this engine to our repair station. Not by yourself, of course, but with this state-of-the-art golem.
They're all broken down. We're coming for you. Bring your BS here.
Good.
getting there. There he is. Oh. Big guy, huh?
Strong.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
Definitely don't want that to happen. I am not falling off that ledge. That's right, you fall off the ledge.
Timmy, you okay, kid?
Ram, they were all around me. I thought...
hey now. You're okay, you're fine. They're all gone. We've got your back. You're safe now.
I still think he sounds like The Rock.
What are they doing here?
What are who doing here?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, what do you want?
Right. I'll do anything if it helps us get rid of Mordor Moth.
That's a good decision, Progeny. You're lucky to be alive.
That's a good decision, Progeny. You're lucky to be alive.
Remember what we talked about.
Fine, take it. If you break it, you pay for it.
Yeah.
Cool. One step closer. What is this going on over here?
Thank you.
81, huh? I didn't know there was anything higher than level 80.
That's good.
Call it a meal. Smoke can only hide so much.
Oh.
Cool. What is this one? Oh, I get to pick one of these, huh?
On to the next challenge. That looks valuable.
Oh, I get all of that. Okay. Okay, now where are we going? We had our little fun, so now we get back into mission mode. Alright. Oop. Check our inventory, see what we got here.
Nice gear.
Oh, wow. I just found a glitch. There it goes. Goes up to 250 and stops. Wish I knew what this was good for, even. Maybe I'll sell some of them, if it'll let me. Sell some stuff. We're gonna sell that. Sell them. Sell that. Yeah, we can sell that. We can sell that. We can sell that. 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 Those. Those as well. Okay. She cleared out the inventory pretty good. And I can't sell that stuff, so I need to find something that it's useful for. Because it's just a waste of my time at this point. If any of y'all could give me, you know, some tips and hints and stuff on what I'm doing wrong, what I'm missing. Obviously, I'm doing a lot wrong because I'm not really gaining in strength anywhere as I go through. I'm just gaining more and more stuff.
The inquest must have taken him. And the data. I'm not sure which one irritates me more.
Didn't I just come from this damn area? Lion's Arch. I think I could have gotten there a lot easier way than the way it just took me.
No.
Going to visit Treherne. Cool looking rose.
You seem uncomfortable being back home in the grove, Blossom.
We did it. They're all coming.
So they said. I'll believe it when I see it.
Everyone understands how important this is. They'll be here.
Remember your place here. We have an audience with them. It's not a party.
Agreed. We may not be able to speak at all. They're here to talk to one another.
They'll listen to the boss. I know it.
Yep, Treherne.
This envy of your older siblings ill becomes you. You do well to find a way past it. I think you overestimate the value of being first. A windfall intrude has never appealed to me, as much as one left on the bough to ripen.
You do keep those blades of yours keen, Countess.
Forgive my meddling pedal. It's just that I see such potential in you.
Are you still talking?
I fear you've only employed me in...
Oh, it's you guys over there.
...or work on your plant puns. Why not prove me wrong and tell me your true purpose?
All in good time.
Do you treat everyone you encounter like children?
You're a delicate child, aren't you? So easily bruised.
I have thick skin. I also learn from my missteps. For example, you fooled me once with your illusions. So now I wonder if you're truly as young as...
Do not finish that sentence. Not here. Not ever.
At last, a substantial response.
Yes, well, you would be wise to remember your place and check that tongue of yours.
When will you tell me why you've brought me here?
I'm trying to decide if I can trust you out in the field. I mean, after that nasty business on South Sun.
Regardless of what you may believe, I was trying to free those refugees from the Consortium's exploitation. I went about it poorly, criminally, and I answered for
your intentions in that affair, whether noble or not, aren't what concern me. It's your failure to evade capture.
I beg your pardon.
Noble intentions don't interest me. What I need is a sharp...
Shh! Quiet.
Announcing Her Royal Majesty, Queen Jenna of Divinity's Reach.
Hi, you made it.
You look beautiful.
Representing
now go,
the great
before
Lord
the Queen
Cobra,
notices you're gone.
Newt Whiteball.
I missed you.
Me too.
And there he is. Thanks, Nick.
On behalf of Ratasum's Arcane Council, Counselor Flux.
Flight. Hope he trips on his robes.
Thank you. And finally, Smoda the Unflinching, Imperator of the Black Citadel.
For the Legions!
Pardon me. The world leaders are assembled and awaiting your presence. You may proceed to the Omphalos Chamber.
That's our cue. Best behavior, everyone.
I can't wait to see Florent's stupid face when he realizes we're right.
Pardon. I'm sorry to interject myself, but I'm afraid your golem won't be allowed to ascend to the Omphalos Chamber.
What? Oh...
This is for grown-ups anyway, Tiny. You need to wait for us down here.
You're kidding, right?
Somebody needs to stay down here and guard our backs. We'll be vulnerable up there. I'll tell you all about it later. Promise.
You'd better remember every little detail, Bram. All right. Scruffy and I will guard the way out.
All right, I need a quick moment. Be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to answer my door. Oh, up the elevator we go. And I just had to move it myself just to do that, huh?
Esteemed leaders, welcome to the Grove. Your attendance at this critical summit is appreciated. We are here at the behest of the honored group you see before you. I'm told you're all familiar with one another, so I won't make introductions. I will, however, let their spokesperson give us a summary. So, without further ado, please begin. Thank you for that information. Esteemed leaders, what are your thoughts?
Mordremoth. Its attacks have been far-reaching, but unfocused. Meanwhile, Ascalonian ghosts continue to harass us.
Why couldn't they just speak this stuff?
Holdbrecht has its hands full with Jormag and the Sons of Svania. You want us to leave our homesteads to their mercy and go after Mordremoth? I have Wolfborn and Hunters who are eager to face the prey of a lifetime. They'll come.
Why isn't the Pact handling this? Are they mired in ore? Much as I am loath to admit it, Ratasum has evidence of Mordremoth's insidious invasion. Its tendrils prey on the magic that powers our waypoints and gates.
I don't doubt that Mordremoth is a great threat to Tyria, but the safety of my people must be my foremost priority.
That's messed up. All these leaders, selfish.
I will dedicate a special force to dealing with this new threat. If there is no Tyria, there is no Divinity's Reach.
You have all given me hope for Tyria. It seems we...
We're under attack!
The enemy is here.
Defend yourself.
Hey guys, we've got uninvited company down here.
Up here, too.
Tiny, get in your golem and hold the line. Send the leaders down once it's safe.
That's good.
They tore up the line as soon as they got here. You're trapped up there.
No, we're not. Cass, Dr. Perry, already on it.
Okay. Let's clear out the wardrobe and I'm starting.
Alone.
This does not sound good. Oh, shit!
Casimir, what happened? Where'd your portal go?
I don't know. It was holding still.
Oh, it's attacking the chamber!
Hang on. We'll do what we can from around here. Just hang on.
On your right.
Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do, huh?
That feels good.
Too strong.
Jesus Christ. Oh, yes. Yep, I have a feeling this is going to be a lot of retries here.
That's good.
these things again.
I need healing. Seriously.
What are you doing here? I'm coming. Got it.
The threat has been quelled for now. Oh, please come closer. Please, I must share something with you. Share something with you. I'm fading.
I gotta say, that dragon was pretty badass looking and shit, though. All of this is pretty good. I like this animation, all of it.
It's working! I've re-established the portal flow! Come on down!
Mother, are you all right? Quickly, she's hurt and needs mending.
Let me guess. Trouble.
Oh my gods, that was horrible. I'm still shaking.
Is the pale tree going to be okay?
No one seems to know. The Silvari I talked to have never seen her like this. That dragon hurt her badly.
What the hell is this big old thing here?
That Zephyrite saboteur had a note on him that pointed to an important target. The leader. Do you think he meant the pale tree?
I think he took that answer to the grave. But this dragon minion sure convinced people that this summit wasn't a waste of time after all.
Are you feeling okay, boss? You've got a strange look on your face.
Yeah.
Not who I was trying to talk to.
Carry on.
Thank you.
Very well, Canuck. Playtime is over and you've passed your audition. You are to go with them.
Why?
I want you to learn what you can about the Pack's plans. Follow them to their staging area. I need someone there I know who can get the job done. And I believe you may be that someone.
I shall prove you correct until we meet again.
Who is talking? Okay, let's see what we got in the boxes. Some sand. Got a bunch of boxes here. Some mystic coins. Summit's hero reward. That's cool. And another mastery point. Which works for me. Let's check out what these goodies are. Open up these. Yeah, we're gonna deposit.
That looks valuable.
Yeah, deposit. Okay. Still always have too damn much. That a bit, and I think
eat my duck.
Out of nowhere. All right, and that's the end of the Dragon's Reach part two, as you saw, and we're gonna end the video there. It's as good as any. I hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I did playing it for you guys. If you did enjoy it, you know what to do. Hit those buttons down below, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. And with that being said, I hope y'all have a great one, and I'll see you in the next video.